when I cross the finish line first, get to look back, watch all my competitors still working out. Just like the feeling of that crowd. Like, you don't get that feeling from the crowd unless you feel that pain in training.
Matt's won everything he's entered except the CrossFit Games.
Having a good day or bad day of training is almost like a vicious circle. Say I have a bad day of training Monday morning. I'm gonna go back in Monday night and try to make up for that bad morning. When I see a competition coming up, the closer and closer that competition gets, the more and more scared I get. As soon as the competition starts, that fear goes away, like a light switch. But when they're counting down, a lot of times I will turn and puke because I'm so nervous. The whole time I'm training up until the competition, I am so scared. I'm worried, what if this is not enough? What if I'm doing the wrong thing? When I started competing, that was a promise I made to myself, that the day I don't love it anymore, the day I'm not having fun anymore, is the day I'm just gonna walk away. But right now, I'm having the time of my life.
I'm gonna go hard in the beginning, hard in the middle, and then hard at the end.
At this point, it's like you're here, juices are flowing, everybody's here, we might as well just fucking put the music on and get after it.